Hi, welcome to another episode of Stuff with Keith, and in this episode, I'm going to do another create video. Back in the day when I was studying, I painted shoes for a hobby, and I actually sold a few pairs, and I uploaded these pictures on my DeviantArt page. And 11 years later, some guy actually saw my DeviantArt page and he commissioned me to paint him a pair of shoes as well. So in this video, I'm going to turn these into these. Stick around to see how I turn these into a Megas XLR themed shoes. After multiple hours of painting, I am finally done with the shoes! As you can tell, they are just right over here, alright? Open the eyes, it's been a joy to paint this pair of shoes because I have not painted shoes in like 5 years. So it's good to know that I still have it in me to paint shoes. And it's pretty nostalgic and, you know, I had some free time, so I just decided to take up the guy's offer. Well, anyway, if you have not liked this video, you know, and if you really do like this video, please give the thumbs up button a click. You know, I really appreciate all the likes, you know, and if you have not subscribed to my channel, please feel free to subscribe to the channel over here. There's a red color subscribe button down there. Alright, why you want to subscribe? You know, I don't know, but I mean, I really appreciate if you subscribe, you know, so you can catch up with my updates on new videos and stuff like that. And that's all for this episode of Stuff with Keith. I will see you next time on this channel for another episode of Stuff with Keith. Bye!